Here's a great way to add a new dimension to an old drill. 2-down, 1-up breaststroke with fins. Why do it? This drill teaches swimmers to understand the resistance of the recovery of the legs during the kick, as well as working on the extension out front and timing the breath. Adding the fins also teaches the swimmer exactly where the kick grabs the water and sends them forward. How to do it? The only fin I've found to really do this drill is the FINIS PDF fin. These little round fins really do a great job for breaststroke kicking. Push off and start with a regular stroke of breaststroke, but when you get to extension, go underwater and initiate a second breaststroke kick. How to do it really well, the fine points. When you're underwater waiting for the second kick, make sure your body is flat, parallel to the surface of the water. Don't dive too deep and keep your head directly between your arms. Also, feel where the fins catch the water. Your goal will be to catch the water as high in the kick as possible without creating too much resistance with your thighs. Try to ride out each kick as long as possible and stretch your body to the other end with each forward extension of the arms.